everybody. This morning we're broadcasting live from Circle K. I call it Special K, where we just have, you know, Escalades making deals in the background. But let me show you. Over here, I made a mistake. I gave them $20 in there for gas. $20. I said the wrong pump, okay? A guy over here is filling up with my $20. I walk out here. I'm like, sir, can you pay? I just said the wrong pump. I come in here. They're telling me no. You got to repeat for the gas. It's not happening. So let's go talk to the manager, shall we? This is just the manager with her staff, and they're basically trying to figure out how to pay me for my gas that they stole. And we will be calling corporate. You're live. You're live. Just, can you tell them, please?
Yeah, I don't
appreciate. Why aren't you paying me for my gas?
I just walked in the door. I'm trying to handle your situation. Can you please turn off the camera?
Where would you like me to wait?
You can wait right there, but I need you to stop recording me.
I need you not to be a thief.
I don't appreciate it.
We come in the name of Jesus Christ, and you shouldn't laugh at him because we're God's army. Because it's a mistake, Jess. Meanwhile, this is what's going on. You think you're going to steal from me? No. Ain't happening. Get your shit together, Jess. Okay, so they told me I can get my gas, and now it says begin fueling. Okay, I think they figured it out. I think they handled it. Thank you for paying me for my gas. I really appreciate it.
Ma'am.
You should be ashamed of yourself. You should all be ashamed of yourself. Well, how's that for a Mother's Day extravaganza, eh? To be clear, I said pump four. It was one. By the time I walked up to four, a guy was filling up. He was so nice. He's like, no problem. He walks right in and pays. I go back in there. You got to pay again. These people, you can't just say, I'm just doing my job. You're crazy, okay? A person made a mistake and said the wrong pump. You just got your money for your gas. This is psycho, okay? People, learn how to think. You're not going to get away with this shit. You can't just do these menial jobs. These people sit in there and they act like the biggest jerks all the time and nothing works. So I'll be back. I go in there daily. That drive them nuts. You bring your cup back in. Always bring the cup in or they'll charge you $1.89. Just bring the cup in for my free ice for my cooler every day. I go in there twice and I get my coffee so they can't get rid of me. I'll be back, Jess. Okay, a little pro tip for you. The tension with these people started because their sip and save system is broken. Go buy their sip and save for $5.99. Free coffee, soda, ice, water, whatever you want. Per month, $5.99. The system's on the fritz. I am legit working with corporate. They fixed it. Corporate was halfway decent. But might as well work the system. You know what I mean? As everything's crashing, fine. $5.99 a month sounds pretty good to me. I'll be back to see Jess later. Sitting outside good old Special K, I call it. Circle K. I'm just watching the people come and go, and I know their systems are down in there. So they're sip and save. Now they don't even scan your card. So just go on in there. And if you don't have a sip and save, buy one for $5.99 per month. You get everything you need. Not saying I trust their water in there and I don't drink soda, but free coffee for life, fine. The ladies in there know me. I'm working with corporate, trying to get my account back up and activated. They keep telling me to pay again. I'm not paying again, just paid in Flagstaff. So yeah. Good times, Special K. Good times. Look up who owns these guys. Sitting outside good old